I've done my research. There are creatures that resemble the Yeti in many countries.
The Yeti.
Precisely, the Yeti.
Your Yeti theory is bunk.
Correction, its existence hasn't been proven. Just a matter of time.
Simon is looking for the missing link.
He gave me 3 months to prove the Yeti exists. This is the real deal.
That's one heck of a beast.
Nellie is looking for a change of scene.
Step on it.
What's...
Nellie Malloy, private detective.
Slow down! There's an order!
As soon as we get the journal, we're off to Nepal.
Huh? We're traveling to Nepal?
Put on your knapsack. Our ship sails in less than an hour.
It's a pocket knife. It has a knife, some scissors, a screwdriver, a can opener, and dead thingy.
Wow.
Hey!
Wait for us! I'm not an adventurer.
Together, they will travel halfway around the world.
That's one heck of a beast.
And find themselves in an ancient land.
The Gobu family have been mountain guides for generations.
Namaste.
What do you want to do with it?
I hope to find the Yeti.
Saeed.
I'm coming with you.
The Himalayas are the highest mountains in the world. People come back changed from the Himalayas. Or they don't come back at all. Bitterly cold weather, altitude sickness, crevices.
Oh, look out!
Look at this! Nellie! We found the Yeti! Yeah, enough.